slightly on the 202 Diamond, and it's Wessex Star Blackstone, which was the one that sounded like the talk boat. But however, it's speaking up services now. Anyway, here we are on the 202, the Wessex Star, from Bromsgrove bus station to Hale Zoe bus station. Of course, this is one of the most funniest groups. Of course, this used to be the Ludlow Company, but now it's Dive. However, this group will do an awful big flower operations. Now, I'll give you some interesting facts. Now, we all know what this group does. This one goes through Bromsgrove, goes out of Bromsgrove, through Rednor and Lickey, and then it heads on towards an area called Frankley. And it, Frankley, is Frankley, half of Ireland, and then the awesome Egg Hill Lane takeoff point, where we do a control descent to a 44,000 feet, a bit like a Hamilton. And you even get an excellent view of the beauty of Birmingham city centre, the second UK's largest second city outside London. Anyway, let's enjoy our time on our 202. To an altitude to 22,000 feet. Okay, here we are. Up the hill, up, and of course we've got some vibrations. So there's bound to be some vibrations on this route when we get to the UK. And of course we've now hit a thick, heavy fog. So now we can't see Birmingham or, frankly, half a plane. So just come off Leisure Legion Road. So we're now coming along the side of an IGO bus. We're now coming along the side of the Hurst and Red Bull. Now there'll be another 202 on this way to Bromsgrove. Now, what I'm going to be, would it be a Black and Western Star that's going like this one? Would it be a Diamond Blackstone? Or would it be a Volvo? Or would it be an awesome engine? Or would it be an awesome epic Enviro 300? We'll have to see.
Really awesome 44,000 feet. clear for takeoff, please. Thank you. Right, you're at a half mile on, so quickly. So now we're going to go around again. There's Brackley, half mile on. And here, he's north now on Egg Hill Lane now. So anyway, there you go. Anyway, there's Brackley, half mile on to the reservoir. And now time for the best bit, the takeoff. It's time for the takeoff. So anyway, we're now into a controlled descent to an altitude. Anyway, on this bus, we've got turbulences. Over there, he's burning her a little bit.
Two from Kidderminster and on the